Hey guys, welcome back to another episode of GCP and You. So in this episode, we'll be discussing about Google Cloud Pricing Calculator. So Pricing Calculator is a tool provided by Google Cloud, which enables you to estimate the cost of the resources which you are using on Google Cloud platform. So you can use this pricing calculator to calculate the estimate cost of what resources you are using. So here you can estimate your cost by giving the resources which you are planning to do. So cloud.google.com/products/calculator is the website which you can get the Google Cloud Pricing Calculator. So here you can see all the services which are available on Google Cloud. See, you have all the services, and this is the interface where you will be giving all those inputs. So here is the estimate where you will see, and the instances, for example, here we have chosen compute engine. So here, when you click on compute engine, you can see that it's asking for a number of instances. So you have to give the number of instances. Here I'm giving 2, and what these instances for. So when you're using it professionally to in a company, so you might be asked to give you might be asked to mail a invoice on these pricing calculators. So you can give all the description here. So here I'll just give sample, and then choosing the operating system. You can choose any of these options. So here I'll be choosing the free one. And you have machine class, which is regular and preemptible. These are prone to changes in cost. Here I'll choose regular, and later I will show you about the preemptible. And here we will choose N1 standard 1 as the general purpose machine. And then once the configuration is done, we'll just add to estimate. And here we have running it 24/7, and so here you can see that the cost is $48.54 per month. So you can also change to different currencies. You can convert it, and for example, here I have selected Indian rupee, and you can see that it costs me 3,463.91 rupees per month. And sustained use discount is the discount provided by Google Cloud for a long time usage. If you are using it for a long time, it will provide you with some discounts. So you can avail discounts from Google Cloud according to your usage. So these are some of the discount, and this is the effective hourly rate, which you will get. And here I'll just see how this works. So here I'll choose preemptible, and I'll just close it. So here, once we give the values, and you can see that this costs only 1,041 rupees per month when I use a same compute engine instances but of preemptible class. So that is the difference between preemptible and non-preemptible. Also, you can mention your persistent disk sizes and tensor processing units accordingly. So if you choose App Engine here, I'll just select F1. Here you can use standard, or you can even use flexible. You can choose according to your requirements. You can choose Kubernetes Engine, Cloud Storage, or Network Egress, Cloud Load Balancing. So here, Cloud Load Balancing calculates according to the number of forwarding rules and also the ingress data which is being processed while balancing the load. So we'll see the other services. You have BigQuery, which you can calculate the pricing on query and storage. And then you have data store, which you will give according to the database storage. And you have Cloud SQL, which is available for all these MySQL, PostgreSQL, and SQL Server. So you can choose accordingly. And then you have other services like Cloud Bigtable, Cloud Functions. You have all those services available. So here I'll just choose Compute Engine, and I'll just show an App Engine also. So App Engine, I'm using instances as 1. So when I add to estimate, I can see that the cost is 0 rupees for App Engine Standard because 730 hours per month is already be allocated as a free service by Google, so you don't need to pay anything for 758 hours, I guess. So the total cost again remains as 1041.78 rupees per month when you are using all these resources on Google Cloud Platform. So I hope I have been informative enough for you in this episode. I'll be coming back soon with another episode on GCP. I hope you have understood. Thanks for watching. If you like this video, like the content, please like, share and subscribe to my channel for more videos. You can, if you have any doubts, you can put down your doubts as comments below. Thanks for watching. See you soon. Bye.